Baltimore detectives are asking for the public's help in identifying a man in connection with a shooting on Wednesday night. The person's connection to the shooting has not yet been released. Police were called to the 4900 block of Liberty Heights Avenue around 11:15 on Wednesday night. Now, when they arrived, they found a 24-year-old man suffering from a gunshot wound to the body. He was taken to an area hospital for treatment. Police are asking anyone who knows the person in this photo to call them immediately.